I know. I'll give Polish.
How much?
Buy them all, and I'll give you a price. Look, my nephew just moved back to Guilford. Magician at fixing things. No extra charge. And he's single. They're lining up for him.
I'll settle for free delivery.
Deal.
Great. Hi, Mom.
Hey, how's you too?
Good.
I hope you didn't pay $10 for this.
Oh, no. That was free. I paid $10 for this.
It looks perfect. Thanks, Ruth.
Bye, Anna.
Bye.
Thank you.
Fred.
I'm sure it's Ruth's nephew with the furniture I bought at the sale. You.
I apparently bought some things for my aunt.
You're Ruth's nephew?
That's me. Where do you want it?
I'll show you hands. It should go over in that corner.
I know it's my hands. I like it there.
Good job,
it's
son.
Great.
Yeah, sorry about that. I can't find the key anywhere. I'll keep looking, otherwise I'll just replace the lock.
Oh, it's fine. Thank you.
Scott, we were just about to start dinner. Would you like to join us?
No, actually, I can't. I appreciate it. I'm behind on our work and there's lots to do, so...
Yes. I'll walk you out.
Good idea. Fine. Thank you.
Thank you again. You did a terrific job. It looks brand new.
No, that wasn't any trouble. It's all there. It's a little surface. And I'm happy that it's going to a good home. You know, it used to belong to my grandparents.
Oh. I only hope that the gazebo and the rest of the town square looks half as good.
If I get it finished on time, right?
When it gets finished on time. What?
I saw it. You blushed when he opened the door.
What are you talking about? He's restoring the town square. Far too meticulously, if you ask me. It's never going to get done on time. I'm the one that's going to have to answer for it.
I know that look. He really liked you. That was obvious. No one knows.
Okay, well, I know this might shock you, but you're wrong. Besides, I'm not ready for that. So please don't do your thing.
What thing?
The thing where you try and control my life.
I just don't like seeing you alone, that's all.
Miss Independent, Miss Fraser Bird.
It's different for me. You're young, you've got your whole life in front of you.
Mm. Well, it still hurts, Mom.
I know it does, darling.
I thought I was ready for all this. Every decoration is just another reminder. I'm just doing all this for Anna.
Yes, you should. But you should also do it for yourself. For what it's worth, I think Anna a puppy is a great idea.
Dinner was absolutely lovely, Mom. Thank you. I love it.
I didn't do it.
It was empty. I found that silver pendant, but that was it. There was nothing else.
Sweetie, I know you want a puppy, but this isn't the way to go about it.
I didn't put it in there either. I swear. I was just decorating the Christmas tree when I turned around and there it was on the floor.
On the floor. It just fell down by itself.
I don't know.
Hannah, this isn't funny.
I didn't put it in there.
Then someone else is playing a very bad joke.
I'm innocent.
Oh, Debbie O'Neill.
Who?
Debbie. She was giving away puppies at the rummage sale. She must have slipped into the stocking as we were leaving.
Clever. I'll give her that.
Debbie would never do that. And how else do you explain it?
You said it yourself. It was empty.
Well, obviously, it just must have gotten stuck in the fabric and I didn't see it.
Does this mean we're not getting a puppy?
No, sweetie. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bob. Oh, no.
Oh, Donna. It's Fred.
Yeah.
Can I come in?
He is my boss. You should at least talk about it.
I can hear you shushing. I think the temperature's dropped another 2 degrees.
Oh.
Maybe 3.
Oh, my. Hi, Fred.
Hello, Lindsay.
For you, my dear. I saw you drive through town, and I wanted to say hello and wish you a Merry Christmas.
Very pretty. Thank you. Well, good night, Fred.
You're a total hypocrite.
Do as I say, not as I do.
Grandma, do people your age really go on dates?
Flowers. Again.
Yes. The more where these came from. I hope you don't feel like being obnoxious. I let you drift away all those years ago, and I can't let that happen again without a good fight. I won't be dissuaded.
Nor will I.
Mom!
Don't encourage him. The man is a menace.
The man knows what he wants. I think it's sweet.
So do I.
You got to be kidding. Honestly, Fred.
I bought out the entire shop. You haven't seen the half of it, but I may be here all night.
People will never vote for you ever again if they see you acting like this.
I could care less about politics, as long as you'll say yes to a date.
Okay.
Anything.
All right. We will all go out with you, Lindsay, Hannah, and me.
Accept it. Good night.
Refreshingly real Outshine fruit bars made with no GMO ingredients, so you can snack brighter.
With Advil Liquid Gels, you'll ask, what's bad shoulder? What headache? Advil is relief that's fast, strength that lasts. You'll ask,
what pain?
With Advil Liquid Gels,
When you carry out large three-topping pizzas from Domino's for $7.99 each, you don't want bad roads ruining a good pizza. So we're doing something about that. If your drive home is rough on pizza, submit it at havenforpizza.com and we might fix it.
Add the Activia 2-week probiotic challenge to your healthy routine and see how Activia yogurt, with its billions of live and active probiotics, may help support your digestive health so you can take on your day. Start the Activia probiotic challenge today. It works or it's free.
This is it. Your chance to win the new Publishers Clearinghouse $1,000 a day for life prize. $1,000 a day. Every day. For life. Hurry. Go to BCH.com and enter now. August 31st, you could win $1,000 a day for life.
At Wayfair.com, we think that when the big stuff ships free, it's just better.
Cover better, crunch better. Crunch better, lock better, roll better. Roll better, dream better, dream better. Yeah, better!
Oh, Wayfair has free shipping. Game changer.
Fast better, free better. Everything's better when
it's free shipping orders over $49. Shop better at Wayfair.com.
Wayfair, you've got just what I need.
Going to the dentist. Have you seen my wallet?
If you think it's scary going to the dentist, just think how your wallet feels. Because if you don't have dental insurance, paying the bill can be really expensive. Just a simple cleaning can cost over $150. And things like root canals can cost hundreds, even thousands more.